Ego Eye Opener, excavating the hidden truth.
Hello everybody, welcome. This is Susanna David. Welcome to Ego Eye Opener. It is very clear that for us to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ, we must also stand on our feet to fight heresy, because not everybody in this world is a Christian and not everybody understands what Christianity is all about. So when some things are done in the church, we have to stand and correct some of these things that some false prophets coming to the church to do. We have to speak out and correct them, because not everything you see people do today are actually biblical. There is this Pastor Kenneth. Some people call him Pastor Kenny from Kanye, Botswana. He is a pastor of the Divine Fruit Church of Christ. He killed a dog and shed it to his members. The picture actually looks like a false. He ate it right there in the church and gave it to his members to eat. And when I saw it, I quickly went to trace it to the Facebook page, and I saw it right there, sharing the pictures of the service on the church official Facebook page. He wrote on it, "Eat of me. Whoever eats of me will never die. No one will force you to partake, but that which I give is of my spirit to confirm my word. When you eat of me, it will be unto perfection. Nothing can be given unto you unless it is given by the Father. If I eat, you have already eaten because you believe in me. We eat everything. If it is blessed, it is approved." This is what he wrote on the church official Facebook page. He sounds as if he is Jesus Christ, and it's like he's quoting God. If you look very well, you see the picture of the dog. It's even like a fox. I think this is a fox when it was alive, and you see the picture and the logo of the church right there, and when it was smashed, when it was killed. I believe that this is a satanic ritual that was performed in this church. This self-acclaimed pastor is initiating people into something that is not known to the public. What will make a pastor to kill a dog or a fox and eat it raw in the church? This is satanism. This is not biblical at all. He is trying to imitate the Last Supper, the Holy Communion that Jesus Christ instituted, that we Christians should do this in remembrance of him. Some of the people, I believe, are the members who have been led astray, have some comments. And some said, "We are blessed to have you here, Lesotho. We love you so much. God of my Papa Keita continue to bless and protect you." So they don't even see what is wrong with what this man is doing. If you look at some other comments, some people condemn this act. Someone said, "Jesus, come and punish all the pastors that they lie to people with your name. People are lying in the name of God." Another one says, "He's going to the fifth circle of hell." Another comment, "A wolf eating a wolf makes sense." Here, another one, "You have your special corner in hell." Now, why I have to come out to address this issue is that not everybody is a Christian. If you actually see those pictures and you read what the pastor is saying, know that this is not Christianity. We don't do this. This is not part of us. This is not a Holy Communion. We don't do this at all. I want to also raise another alarm. If you are a Christian, stay away from false prophets, because Jesus rightly told us in Matthew chapter 24, verse 24, that there shall arise false prophets and false teachers who are going to lead people astray. And this is just a very clear example of one of them. Thank you for listening. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Ego Eye Opener. Visit my website, iguayopener.com. Thank you. God bless you. Bye-bye.